Well, in business headlines this morning, Yahoo may confirm a massive data breach as early as this week. The technology news website Recode says Yahoo is expected to announce that a hacking attack stole information of up to 200 million people. This after a hacker reportedly tried to sell usernames, passwords, and dates of birth of Yahoo account users.